Here are some of the most common mistakes in Jummah or the Friday congregation that we need to stop doing immediately. Speaking during the khutbah. It's obligatory to remain silent and listen attentively during the sermon on Friday. And it's forbidden to speak while the imam is delivering the khutbah, even if it's to tell someone to be quiet. Being distracted during the sermon. The Prophet ﷺ advised us that being distracted during the sermon will nullify our rewards. And the example he gave us was playing with pebbles, which extends to fiddling with our phones or any other action that can distract one from listening or benefiting. Working during the Friday prayer. A common obstacle that we face when trying to attend the Friday prayer is our responsibilities at work or place of study. But the reality is, this is no excuse. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commands us in Surah Al-Jumu'ah to completely stop working and to attend the prayer when the adhan is called. A little planning can go a long way in making sure that we can attend the Jumu'ah. Arriving late. Arriving late to Jumu'ah reduces the amount of hasanat or good deeds that we can receive. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam encouraged us to hasten towards the Friday prayer, promising extra rewards for those that come early. Wearing dirty clothes. It's from the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam to be clean, especially on Friday. All cleanliness is recommended, such as having a shower beforehand, trimming of the nails, wearing the best and cleanest of clothes, and applying the best of scents. Let us try our best to avoid these mistakes this Jummah.